Hello, welcome. I've just received a product sample from the company Glossybox. It's this nail polish from Nails Incorporated, and I'm going to do my nails with it. I've already covered my nails with this sheer base layer to protect the nail from the color pigments, and the nail polish. So we'll just see how this turns out. Looked at the bottle, it first looked almost black, maybe dark brown. Now I see it's dark red. And it's kind of difficult to get on, as you can see. It's not very easy to get even. The brush is very short. That one was better. What do you think? On the other hand, this is always more difficult since I'm right-handed. Very dark, quite fitting for Halloween. Looks a bit like blood red or something. There, all done. So we'll see what it looks like when it dries and how quickly it dries. And whether it's going to hold, I'm going to apply a top layer as well to keep it from shipping. Bye bye.